I'm at Sea-Tac Airport. Seems it's very quiet, just few people. So, few people and nobody here. And even outside, you can see a couple of vehicles. Luckily, we got a little bit of job today. Other than that, it's very, very slow. You can see our vehicles. It's one sedan, which is Lincoln Continental, one SUV, which is Chevy Suburban, and Mercedes Sprinter. That's it. Only three jobs for whole day. Hopefully it's gonna come back. Business is gonna come back very soon. Bye.